What an absolute physical specimen Rick Boogs is, guys.
No kidding, Michael. He's more muscle than man.
I'm sure we're going to see Boogs use each and every muscle he has in this battle.
And then you have Keith Lee, the man in whose glory we all get to bask.
I don't want to hear about your Saturday night, Saxton, but I'll agree with you. Keith Lee just radiates greatness. We'll just have to see if there's any glory to bask in by the end of this match.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, I had that well scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Sequence of reversals there.
A lot of focus is put on Boog's strength, Corey, but when you peel that away, he's still a world-class athlete.
You are completely correct, Cole. Boogs is a pure athlete, but he's also a tremendous showman and loves playing to the crowd. If you can bide your time and wait for Boogs to lose focus, you'll have a prime opportunity.
Through the clothesline! Good God, man!
Jeez Louise!
And the glory of Keith Lee might have met its match.
Boogs is just making good use of all his muscle to clobber his opponent. Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Producing a trampling.
Caught with a DDT.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. Shoulders down.
Are you kidding me?
And Lee turns the tables. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh, that can rattle the whole body.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Kick to the midsection. Could be looking for something big to end this match. This might do it from way up high.
See a kick out there.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Rick Boogs goes down low, and we're about to see the
Boogs Cruise.
And that might be it for Lee.
Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
Keith Lee determined to stay alive to continue fighting.
Lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Setting him up for something here.
And what if...
Saxton, what can we possibly expect here?
I'm afraid to look.
Glad those broadcasting classes are paying off. From the top row.
Oh, my Lord. Spanish fly!
Going to take to keep this guy down.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Pops. Lives to fight another day.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
He slides back into the ring.
Two.
Keith Lee, look out.
Zero. Lee might have this in the bag.
Is it enough? The cover.
Keith What a great win for this superstar. Incredible victory.
Hard-fought matchup, and it looks like, yeah, I like that. A little sign of respect.
Maybe not.
What a sore loser.